Welcome back. What's good, you two, aka my kinfolk? It's your boy Fit a Smile. And if you don't know who I am, that means this is your first time watching. That means you need to subscribe because it's free. You can always unsubscribe later. And you hit that like button. And maybe even leave a comment saying, first time, hello. Just say hello to your boy, man. We on this Expanse, a Telltale series. It's been a minute since it's been a Telltale series. Last thing I heard, they shut down. But they back. You know, we got the Batman. You got that Walking Dead. And another one. I don't know, but let me know down in the comment section below what the other one was, man. I think there's another one. But anyways, we on this Expanse. It's a TV series on, I think, Hulu? Or Prime? Plus? I ain't even watched a TV series. I ain't gonna lie to you, baby. But we gonna jump into the Expanse, man. Again, we on the road to 2,000 subscribers, man. So y'all new people, hit that subscribe button, man. It's free. It ain't gonna hurt you, but it helps me. And if you don't like a couple videos in, go ahead and unsubscribe. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. You don't like me, you don't like me. It's all good, baby. I hope you do, though. But like I said, we ain't gonna waste no more time, man. We're gonna jump right into the Expanse, a Telltale series. Let's do it. Join the community, sign in. I think I can sign in, right? Oh, maybe later, G. Let's jump on this Gamma. The Gamma. And we gon' begin story. I can't read none of this shit, so hopefully y'all can do it. Cause I can't, but I ain't gonna lie to you.
Listen, come on. Let's celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
Our last mission.
I've heard that before.
This is the one. By the end of the day, all of us are gonna be fucking rich, but mostly you and me.
It's another wreck.
It's not just any wreck. The UNN Urshinabi. Dropped off the map less than a week ago. No distress call. Those UNN pricks never come out this far unless they're carrying something special.
Aren't you one of those UNN pricks?
Easy. If I'm still one of those UNN pricks, then you're still an OPA traitor with Anderson Dawes bounty on your head. But the past is the past.
The past is the past. Why didn't you take it? The bounty.
I knew you were worth more. Anybody who could piss off someone that dangerous must be pretty fucking valuable.
Oh, there's no timer? I can just take my time? Oh, I ain't got a lot to nobody, but I take my time. But nah, because you don't know me nothing, G.
don't make the same mistake he did. I work for you, but you don't own me.
Believe me, I'm well aware.
Just want to make sure you're not having second thoughts about our deal.
No, come on. We're equal partners. We pay the crew, the costs, and the overhead. The rest is 50-50. You and me. We've got a good thing going here. Nobody fucks with you, which means nobody fucks with me. And hell, if this score is what I think it could be, you've got the deal of the century. Now drink.
I don't know about that. I don't trust it. I'll celebrate later.
I'll toast you when I've got my fortune.
Suit yourself. I'll keep a waiting for when you return.
Time to rally the crew for Cox's latest, last mission. I should start by briefing Khan.
Hey, yo. Baby girl got cake, what you mean? Okay, I see you, girl. Didn't that walk? Walk that walk. Okay, anyways, marker. Let's go here, the big man. Brief Khan. Damn. Whole lady.
Khan, new orders from the captain.
I know. He already sent me the coordinates.
Captain thinks that this could be...
last score we'll ever need. Hall of a century. I got the pep talk from him.
Damn.
What's our ETA?
It depends.
On what?
On how long you plan to waste my time.
Hey, I fucks with her.
Oh dear, I made the lackey upset. Forgive me.
You know what? I fuss with you. I'll play it off.
Fashang Fong, you will bet. I'll break through to you eventually.
You want to braid somebody's hair? Go find Maya. I'm busy. We're nearly there. The debris field is massive. It'll take me a minute to navigate. Somebody blew that ship to hell and back.
I should check the command console for more information on the Urshanab.
She's been chewing on that same cigar for weeks.
Ew! You nasty ass old lady. It's chewing on damn cigars. I know it's nasty.
Wouldn't want to do a high G burn in one of these. It's bad enough with the juice and the cushy chair.
I don't get it, but okay.
As the XO, it's my job to make sure the ship and its crew are in order. I keep a log on the ship and on our scavenge missions.
Alright, so I'm gonna hit y'all with that red bread. Y'all can read that. I'll read it later when I'm doing my editing, because that's a little bit too much. Is that it? Objective. Alright, the next one is a brief Virgil. Army's crew roster. So we got Captain Garrison Cox, XO me, Kamina, Pilot Khan, Medic Virgil, Engineer Maya, Crew Arlen Moore, Morozov, and Rayan Morozov. Alright, what's over here?
Haven't had to shoot much, but we keep the PDCs fully stocked. Just in case.
I feel you. Alright, blue Artemis log unlocked. Probably look in the command console to see it, but we gotta go find Virgil. Virgil. Go take the ladder. Looks like there's nothing left up here. Let's go ahead and hit the ladder, baby. Damn, she hit that ground hard.
Time to find the rest of the crew.
She hit that ground hard as hell. Run! She's sexier when she walk. I ain't trying to do that.
Arlen said he put all this away. was it, 3 days ago? Lazy jerk.
What the hell does Zemek mean? Lazy bitch, lazy punk, lazy asshole, lazy what? Display screen.
Ship's diagnostics always come back good. The Artemis isn't much to look at, but she's built to last.
Alright. Let's not do the ladder right now to see if there's anything else we can go to. This boy's office in here. He's still in here.
Of course. Cox needs to get his beauty rest before he gets back to work, doing absolutely nothing.
Damn, why you doing like that? Alright, let's hit this crew deck. He hit that ground hard as hell. Look at that, look. Little Humpson. Let me stop. Alright, new Artemis stuff unlocked. Airlock prep room.
I used to suit up in the prep room with everyone. But I've seen Arlen's and Rayan's asses enough for one lifetime. Now, I keep my vac suit in my room.
Ain't nothing little with a booty cheeks once in a while, baby girl. If you're lost, press to ping. So I need to go that way. But I want to check out some other stuff. So we're going to chill and go this way.
I wonder what angry pilot could have written this.
Damn, she hit you with that old Liam Neeson. What is going on?
What's your excuse this time? You not get enough sleep? You need some aqua caca, huh?
Ow,
ew.
Just let me go. It just fell, okay?
What I tell you? Tinsha, you stupid prick! Quit fucking up!
Boss man, make him stop!
Shut it, Okaka.
What the hell is going on? Okay, that face you making is creepy as hell. Why is you looking like that? Look at it! Oh my god! Hey, fix that shit. ASAP. Hey, no, cut this shit out.
Enough of this, Falota. And you wonder why I have to treat you like Maliwala. We got a job, Baratnas. Listen up.
Nah, fuck that. I'm tired of rooting around in the dumpster for that Inya.
Cox promised us a real payday. He said, give me 3 months and you never have to work again. He said...
He said, this the next job. And he the boss man.
Just like Ceres. Bossing everyone around, only this time no dolls to keep you on the leash, yeah?
Oh, you got jokes, G. I ain't about the time to punch you, bro. Ignore that shit.
Just do your job. Okay.
Sure thing, boss man. Come on, Baratna.
Trying to be the nice girl is about to piss me off. That's twice now, y'all. Very disrespectful.
So far, none of the biomass that's gone through this recycler has been a crew member. I consider that.
Man on God, because these motherfuckers be trying you. Fuck you mean.
Maya is making an effort to learn some Belter words, and Arlen is trying to help.
Okay. Yeah, that's too much. I ain't got time for it now.
Supplies are always tight on long jobs, but we're running low on even the basics now.
Yeah, that's scary, baby.
Nothing like fresh herbs and spices to go with dry kibble. Arlen is right that Rayan can't keep his shit from breaking. It only makes my job harder. Food in the belt is never fancy. But my stomach still turns when I look at this mush.
Man, like somebody straight up threw up in the bowl and said, here, boy, you can force feed me that garbage. What you talking about? Ain't no way. Hell, I'm eating that shit. Ew, she looks goofy when she run. That walk though. Look at them. Look at them hips. Alright, anyways. Oh, this must be her stuff.
I got a lot closer to a captain's chair than I would have expected. And a lot further away from anything else.
Okay.
Doss gave me everything. A job, a purpose, a community. Until he took it all away.
Okay.
Even with everything he's done to me, I would never turn Doss into UN enforcers.
Damn.
Took every yen I had to get off Ceres without Dawes or Star Helix noticing. Never had time for dating on Ceres. Now I've got plenty of time and no one to date.
Oh, girl, you ain't gotta worry about that. Daddy got you, alright.
A little token of my childhood on Ceres. Each time it gets another crack, it reminds me of that shit heap even more.
Oh,
Maya fits in well for her first time in the belt, despite whatever philota this book taught her. Somehow I am not surprised to learn that Maya keeps a copy of our ship's manual by her bedside.
Who is Maya? Is that your daughter or something?
I never thought I'd get along with a Martian Marine. But Maya hates the MCRN almost as much as I do.
Okay, so no, it's a friend. I got you. Got you. That's what I was trying to figure out.
I bet she sniffs that box before she goes to bed.
Okay, it must be Khan's room.
I told him he couldn't wear OPA symbols for the sake of crew unity. So instead, he displays it here, like a petulant child.
I guess it's the older Rain, or whatever the other one that was, had the other one in the headlock. So I'm guessing who that one is. Over here must be the younger one then.
If he doesn't secure that thing before we come out of trust, we'll all be finding pieces in our beds. Again.
I'm guessing that's him. So, who... Nope, that's way out. And then there's drummers, okay. Oh, the names are literally sitting on the damn, boy, I feel stupid, look at that. All right. Brief Virgil. No, I can now. Oh, that run is goofy as hell.
Virgil.
Damn.
Exo drummer.
Usually medics only know enough to plug that thing in and rig up the morphine dispenser.
Well, I took a course in autodoc repair during my residency. Useful for work outside the medical system. It's been giving me abnormal readings since Ceres, but I finally know why. The laser crystal's badly occluded.
Maya can fix it, or can it be replaced? I'm giving Maya some prep and say Maya can fix it. Maybe. I don't know, man. I'm just thinking. She giving Maya all this high praise, so I gotta keep going with it. You dig?
This looks like the kind of job that Maya would kill for.
While Miss Castillo can no doubt install a new crystal, I'm afraid we'll need a new one first. I can only imagine what ancient welding equipment the captain dug this stone out of. We'll need a high quality gem for surgical work.
Boy, got some pretty blue eyes. I ain't gonna lie.
I assume you didn't come here to talk about crystals.
No, I can't talk about them pretty blue eyes.
We have a new target.
What is it this time, El Dorado? The Fountain of Youth? Let me guess. The Falcon Horde of Venus?
The UNN Urshanabi. Cap believes there's something valuable on board. Something special.
Do we want to invite that kind of attention?
Dude, them eyes though.
We'll be fine. In and out. No games.
I'll monitor any data you send back, and I'll be here to patch anyone up, should it come to that.
Hopefully not. Oh, I see looking at that ass too, man. I saw them eyes, G.
Where do I look for a replacement crystal?
Aside from medical, high-end navigation or communication systems use them as well.
Okay.
We never have enough supplies, but Virgil always seems to make do.
Virgil bought that life.
When Cox recruited me, a big selling point was the med bay and the medic. Not something you see on most scavenging ships. Should I be concerned that our medic thinks we need this many prosthetics? Does he know something I don't?
Hey.
No one on this ship likes to talk about their past, but Virgil is a real mystery. Only Cox knows his deal, and he's not saying.
That's it. Ah, what? There we go. Objective. Suit up. Oh, time to get suited and booted.
ETA, 5 minutes, drummer.
Will do, boss man. Headed back to my room to suit up now.
Wait, just look at this shit.
Maya has a plan for this meditation session. She's going to bring her makeup kit and wait until Virgil gets into a deep trance. Then go to town on him. I may have to watch.
Well, that sound a little too. That sound a little freaky deaky. I'm just saying. She said go to town on him. I'm just saying. Think it this way. Oh, is it this way? Oh my God, to walk. Walk. Nope. She says she does it in her room now. So let's go all the way back. Is it this way? Just no. So it must be this way. Crew quarters. Read the sign, stupid. Time to get suited and booted.
Where are you going to go, Kamina?
Anywhere but here. With anyone but you.
Hate me all you want. You are many things, Beltaloda, but you are not a traitor. You love your Belt. And right now, Belt is me.
Busy. You're late. Quit tinkering and get your helmet. We're about to push off.
Fucking make me.
Who mouthy Martian? Cause that mouth on you, girl. Sorry.
Typical Martian, with the mouth that only knows how to kiss ass and spew caca.
Press the button prompt on the screen. Oh shit.
I should put you in the brig for this.
You'd have to catch me first.
Cutting thrust. Prepare to enter float in 3, 2.
Come on. Let me hear it.
Let's hear what?
You got me.
Fuck yes. Finally!
Damn!
You were kicking my ass for a minute. Thought you had me again.
That was a good move.
A little cheap.
Kind of a cheap shot, though.
If it was a cheap shot, I would have smashed your brittle belter bones against the ceiling.
Don't believe everything they taught you in the Martian Navy. My bones are just as strong as yours.
I didn't believe a single thing they taught me at that fascist brainwash factory. That's why I'm here with you, brittle bitches.
Arlen and Rayan have begun breaching the airlock off the bridge. Once we're in, we are
Holy
going to-
Holy shit, Io! Usually Io is covered up by these dust streams that fire off from its poles after volcanic activity. But it's clear as day.
I have no idea what Io is. Is it an Earth colony? It's a moon? Earther colonies? I'm guessing that's what it...
Hard for me to look at these moons without thinking about the Earther research colonies exploiting all the resources on them and giving nothing to the belt.
That's fucked up.
Ooh, dude, Maya looks thick as hell from a side angle too. I mean, way.
We only look for what could kill me out here. But it's nice getting to see it through your eyes. Even if they're the eyes of an inner who doesn't know her ass from her oxygen valve.
You mean an inner who pile-drived your ass into a ceiling, right?
Damn.
Just remember to...
Woohoo!
Just remember to... She thick as fuck!
I was saying, remember to keep your weight back when you land.
Still, not bad for an inner who's barely been in the belt for a month, eh?
Reminds me when Rayan and I were learning to spacewalk. One time, he crashed right into the hull and shit his back suit.
Shut it! Quiet!
Whoa! Airlock is open, Exo.
Good. Let's see what we have in here.
Table scraps.
Ah! Fuck!
Ho, ho, ho.
Yo, Bharatna. She's crazy.
Just breathe. Keep your head down. It's okay.
Now say puke in your suit, okay? That you won't choke to death on your own sick.
He being real.
Thank you.
Enough. Whoever put out this welcome gift for us is long gone. And they left behind a big-ass ship that must have some valuables still on it. So get scavenging.
You all have your orders. Hurry up and do your job so we can get back home.
Just push the heat out the way. Look at that. Just throw it. Alright. Scan this real quick. This motherfucker didn't even take his suit off. That is crazy, dog.
Ooh. If I stare at these too long, I might be the one throwing up in my suit.
So you just push them all out the way. What do you mean?
It's not like the pirates took down some creaky old ship. This thing was practically brand new.
Well... If you lost, shut up, I get it. I can't do a little exploring.
I've got an intact QPU here.
Nice find.
Oh shit, that just made me dizzy. Hold on.
Oxygen, scrap metal, wiring. If we can use it or sell it, it goes in here.
Okay. Get more. So I guess I gotta walk on the wall here.
Pirates tore this place apart, but pirates aren't scavengers.
Ooh, I found the body. You ever seen a dead body? Let's get back down. Put your feet on the ground. To land, do what? Oh, okay. Look at the blood stain.
Looks like the crew didn't surrender their heads to the pirates without a fight. Keep an eye out for trouble while you're setting up the containment vaults.
You ever cut anybody's head off, Ixo? Back when you ran with Dawes?
I'm just gonna say, of course not.
The OPA isn't a bunch of savages.
We know. They still get their job done, though.
Way I see it, too many Inyas walking around with their heads still on.
Boy, you got some problems. problems. So I guess it needs me to get through here. Hold on.
There must have been one hell of a battle here. Doesn't look like a typical pirate attack to me.
I agree. Maybe they were looking for something big and couldn't find it. Left the heads to try and scare off anyone else.
Or they're just crazy.
Or maybe they were a bunch of psychotic Pashangwalas.
Get your ass moving and we won't have to find out.
Okay.